are not outsiders. Everybody moves at half our speed. And they're all living in the age of the Taurus and in the age of the handsome lead. Now I could cut you like a helicopter, but only you know how to bring me down. You want somebody you can go around with, but I'm the only one in town. Carolina Reaper, Carolina Reaper, dig a little deeper, baby I'm a keeper.
Teams seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck on this opening faceoff. The Otters start with possession as we are now underway. Hammers it on net, and that's blocked from someone in front. Takes a shot, and there's the save.
He swallows that puck up as he slides it,
and he rings the post!
Pretty tough to come much closer than that, James. Nobody can score, but the posts aren't helping either.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Carney. Here's a shot. Scores! Who ordered a hot one? Erie's got a jump in their step tonight as they strike early.
Well, that's going to help as well, James. Now you've got the lead. The guys feel good about themselves, and they can attack with the cushion of a one-goal lead.
Quick pass to your boy, Oven. Shot! It's in! It goes off the post and into the net!
Always thought they should be able to fix the goalpost so every puck that hits the post somehow ends up in the net.
Spoken like a true goal scorer.
What a heck with the goalies. They got enough equipment on.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Erie's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. The Otters look to start the transition game. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Oh, great save right there on the play. Taken along the wall by Dudek. And now he angles it across to Bear. Erie's moving it into the offensive end. London's got the puck in their own end. Moves it to Lemieux. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Erie's got it behind the net. Passes it over to Jordan. With possession along the wall. Can't make the connection on the pass. London's gained possession along the boards. They put the puck into the offensive end. Feeds the puck over to Clark. From the neutral zone now. The Knights played along the wing. London's got it behind the net. Erie's looking to break out of their own end. London's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Play is called for offside. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. 2-0 is the score. The Knights win it. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. And they'll dump it in. The Otters get a hold of the puck along the boards. London's got it now. Takes a shot. Too much traffic in the lane.
Dudek's visibly uncomfortable out on the ice. He's trying to get through this shift here and get himself some treatment at the bench.
Puck sent over to your boy Oven. Quick feed to Jordan. London's got the puck inside the defensive zone. There's a shot blocked in traffic. Moves it quickly over to Jordan. Your boy Oven's going to play it against the half wall. London's looking to break out. And he takes the feed. And the puck dies with the trapper save. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. And it's a 2-0 hockey game. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Poked away at center by Clark. That's a smart heads-up defensive play by Lemieux.
London's coaches are pretty happy here on the bench with the way that they've played. They like the way they're taking the puck away. Now they want to create some offense.
He scores! What a little puck luck on the play! London's cut that lead to one as they get back to center ice.
They must look at this game completely different, James. They should, because now with just half of this first period left, there's lots of time. You only trail by one.
Moves the puck behind the net. Can't make it work. Steps inside the attacking zone down the left wing. Locks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one. Here's a short pass to Jordan. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Centering feed. And she can't get the shot off. Pass stolen in the open ice. Jordan's got it along the wing. From the top of the offensive zone here. And that goes off a player. Moves the puck over to Jordan. 55 seconds to go. Into the corner of the attacking area. Here's a shot. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Shot. Oh, I think he left that one back.
For sure, James. I mean, you don't get many chances this good in a game like this. The game has been tightly played. Your chance might be the only one you get.
We are about ready to get underway here for the second period. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Ray, you're between the benches. How do you see things after that first period?
London's made this game pretty hard on themselves. They've had the puck a lot, but they keep turning it over. Don't turn it over. They're only trailing by one, however.
Jordan's good at generating scoring chances when he throws pucks on net, even if they're from far out. His Heat Seeker zone ability is that accurate wrist shot that he uses to shoot from a distance, guys.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. tries to get it over to your boy Oven. And that's broken up. London's got a hold of the puck. And it's a quick pass to Clark. Grabs control of it at the point. Tees him off the outside of the iron.
London's starting to generate some better chances. Here, this shot hits the goalpost, but James, it doesn't bounce for them. They still trail in the game.
And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice. London's got possession of the puck. Quick pass to Bill. Takes the pass. Erie's got the puck. Sends it quickly to Carney. Quick pass to your boy Oven. Jordan's got the puck. Can't get a hold of that pass. She takes the feed. Shot! Comes up with the stop! I think he got a blocker on that one! Was on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Erie's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Your boy Ovens won the draw inside his own end. Plays the puck up ahead. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. And he makes the save on that play. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Nice feed. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Officials ready to drop the puck and get things back underway. Gains possession with both centers all tied up in the draw. Erie's got control of it now from their own end. Slides the puck over. Great poke check on the reach. Scoops up the puck now. They've got numbers here. There's a save. Picked up along the boards by Clark. Great reflexes, another save. Here's a chance in front. What a chance, but that goes off target, off a body in front. Pass broken up. Moves it to Bear. They've got numbers here. Oh, and down he goes on the ice.
Oh, he thought there was room. Obviously, there was none.
Erie's got a hold of it against the wall. Now a quick pass to Bear. Fires it, and he says no! Tyler's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Past the midway mark of the frame, Erie's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. London's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Directs it on over to Bill. Fails to find the open man. The Otters have it against the wall. Quick feed to your boy Oven. Here he is. Takes the shot. And we'll get a reset after the puck goes up and out of play. Erie's won the draw and they'll go to work. And that pass doesn't go. Gets a glove on it to make the save. Puck ready to drop here any moment to get things underway again. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Takes the feed at center. London sliding the puck behind the net. Reaches out and uses the stick. And now he moves it quickly to Jordan. Your boy Ovens got it in the offensive zone. Handles the puck. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Quick pass over to Clark. London's going to play it from the corner. Clark's got it to the side. The Otters have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Sends a pass over. Sends the pass in front. Can't connect the play. Slides it across to Clark. And the middle frame almost done. Maintains possession. Moves it quickly over to Bear. The Knights gain possession in their own end. enters the offensive zone from the left. There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next. They're ready to drop the puck on period number three. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. And the puck is dropped, and we are underway here in the third. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
The Knights don't really need to change much, James, here as we enter the third period. They've had the puck a lot. Now they've got to find a way to get that time goal.
Change things.
Well, it gives you more cushion, of course. You can do math.
Sometimes.
Yeah, but they don't really have to change too much here. I think they just continue to play in the style they are.
Grabbed along the board by Dudek. Centering feed! Shot! And that caroms off a body in the lane. The Otters grab possession of the puck. Erie's ready to go on the attack. Jordan's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Here comes the call for the official. Lemieux getting called for tripping. Erie's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
And so we'll get their first power play of the evening. At the very least, you want to make sure you get pucks to the net, win some puck battles so you retrieve the puck. You just do not want on your first power play to have a poor one, because that can leak into subsequent power plays as the game goes on.
Here's a short pass to your boy, Oven. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Erie's won it, and he slides it quickly to Jordan. Unable to reach that one. And they move the puck out of harm's way. He was locked in there.
Goalies love the butterfly. They know they've got a lot of the net covered, so he slides across. Doesn't worry about this shot.
Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Ross going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Erie's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. Both teams back to even strength as the power play comes up empty-handed on that one.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
Intercepted at center by Clark. The lane was plugged up, and that shot's blocked. Quick pass to your boy, Oven. Some good stick work to force that turnover. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Rocks him on the play. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Takes the feed. Here they come on the attack. Here's the pass. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Lemieux stick handling in his own zone. Oh, and they probably want to redo on that. The Knights take it along the wall. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. And that pass goes off a stick. Was on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
London's won the draw. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. And he makes the save. There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials.
Hey, this is one of my favorites, James. The old slashing penalty. It took a few of those in the day.
Erie's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. Look, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
A little more room out there with a little 4-on-4. The Otters take possession off the faceoff. Great defensive effort with the stick. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Puck grab by Lemieux. Erie's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it to Dudek. Nice pass back. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction. Picked up along the wall by Dudek. Oh, he almost put him through the boards. The Otters gain control of the puck against the wall. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Carney. And as he skates back, scores! That's 400 goals for the EASHL! That's Ferraro country now!
Yeah, you're getting into some big numbers here. I mean, that was a pretty cool deal. When I scored my 400th goal, it felt like a success number to my career. And that's what he'll feel like, too. This is a really big number to achieve.
Grabs the puck. Quick feed to Clark.
Oh, great save here!
Erie's got the puck in the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to Bill. Wass gonna hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
In the final moments of this period, London still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. And ice it waved off on this one.
Really good hustle to get up the ice and beat the defender to the puck.
London's gained possession along the boards. And that's picked off.
Erie's played a really good game here. I like the way that they've checked. They turned pucks over. Now they want to make something out of all this puck possession.
Stopped by the goaltender. There's another stop. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
That's another penalty. Three in the period. Their best player was not very happy. He's got to sit here and watch again.
Erie's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Shot deflected in front, and he denied that opportunity.
Well, that's no surprise, James. He's in the right spot at the right time again to deflect the puck. Tough save for the goalie on that redirect.
Puts it on net and punches that away with the blocker. Slides the pass over to Jordan. Less than 60 seconds to play in this tight one. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
And the stick is best friend on that save right there. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Right up the gut. Here they go. Strong defensive effort. Can't find his man. Puck picked up by Clark. Manages to hang on. The Otters gain possession along the wall.
That's a good play at this stage of the game. No reason to take a chance. Just dumps it into the offensive zone to kill a little clock.
And that was a good heads-up retake that save.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised. He was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
The Knights with a huge penalty kill there. And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight. I suppose the old expression after this one is, be careful what you wish for, right?
This is what they wanted. This is what they got. It just didn't turn out the way they thought it would.
are such a mess, far beyond repair. You might have to serve this, hard to find the words worth saying. What we do to deserve this, everything seems broken when you look at it that way. It's a disease.
again?
Nor you.
Welcome back to EA Sports. The building is buzzing. James Cebulski here on the mic. I'm ready to go. Opening face-off just moments away. The Otters take possession here on the opening try. We are underway. Tyler's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We've still got zeros on the board. London's won the draw. Here's a short pass to McCarr. Great save by the goaltender to get a pad on that one. Keeping the puck out of the net. Nice job tying up his opponent. Takes control of the puck. Throws it on net from there. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. There's another great save. And they're on the attack. Quick pass to Boulder. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. London's got it against the boards. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. And he regains control of the puck. London's gained possession along the boards. The Otters take possession in the defensive end. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone.
What a shot. I mean, really good play, but it hits the post, and like everything else in this game, it stays out of the net.
Moves it to the middle. Moves it again.
Can't make the connection on the pass. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Takes the feed.
Here's a pass in front.
Picked off in front. Moves it to Berube. Oh, and here's the pass. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. London's got a hold of it against the wall. Roy's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
More than half the period left to play. The game is still scoreless. That's one way to take possession with both centers tied up there in that scrum. And the officials waving off icing here. Bill's got it in the defensive end. Takes a shot. And he had an answer with that save. And we'll reset things after that icing. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Still no score in this one. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Clark's lugging the puck. Sends the pass over. London's got it across the line. The Otters take possession in the neutral zone. Holduke's got it against the boards. From behind the net. London's looking to break out of their own end. Moves the puck. Your boy Ovens got it now deep inside his own end.
And goal!
That's a contact stick, people. There's proof right. over to Bill. McCarr's moving the play into the corner. And he makes the save on that play. Can't make it work. Grabs the puck at center. Into the offensive end now. Dumps it into the opposite side. The Knights scoop it up along the boards. Gets a stick on it. Scores! London's got the game's first goal, and it comes late here in the first.
I've liked the way they played the period, but really the opposition's played just as well. There hasn't been much to choose from until this marker.
Nice pass. Drives it to the crease. Scores! And look who it is, Razor.
Oh, yeah, it's the big tipper. What a great play. Gets himself into position. Oh, he's so good getting his stick on the puck as it's delivered to the net. And it's in the net.
Late goings of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. On the attack along the boards. The Otters look to start the transition game. Here they come on the attack as they slide the puck inside the offensive zone. Here's a chance at front. Great defensive heads up play to pick it off. Quick feed down low. Pass out front. And that's stopped. Your boy Ovens exploring options with the puck. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Erie's got it in their own zone. And that's broken up. Scooped up along the wall by McCarr. He's got a step. Locked out on the scores. Who ordered a hot one? Erie's been preaching better starts. They've got that with a one-goal lead, Ray.
They've got the lead. It's in the first period. There's lots of game left, but their coaches are talking about staying on the front foot to be aggressive.
And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around. Period number two set to go here. Officials moments away from dropping the puck. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Ray, you're between the benches. How do you see things after that first period?
London's made this game pretty hard on themselves. They've had the puck a lot, but they keep turning it over. Don't turn it over. They're only trailing by one, however.
Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one.
He reads the play to get across in the butterfly, but you still have to be agile because that puck can change directions on you.
Bill's taking it from his own end. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Quick feed to Boldu. Stones him with the blocker. Aaron scores! There's the
tonight. A quick flick of the wrist and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Comes in off the wing as both centers were tied up on the draw. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Can't pull the trigger. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. Both teams lining up for the face-off, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
Coaches always talk about the importance of excellent special teams. You don't necessarily have to score, but you can gain some momentum.
Handles the pass up to the middle of the ice. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage.
I'd like to see him be a little... Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
We got a whistle. Penalty coming up. The Otters have been handed two for interference. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And they clear that puck. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck.
Erie's coaches are pretty happy here on the bench with the way that they've played. They like the way they're taking the puck away. Now they want to create some offense.
Your boy Ovens' penalty has expired, but they remain shorthanded as he joins the kill. Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. London's won the faceoff. Here inside the offensive end, takes the feed from along the boards. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Your boy Ovens recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Good heads up play to sneak in there on the tie up and come up with the puck. Working to shake the pressure from the defensive zone. Power play has expired.
Oh man, what a good power play, but it doesn't change the big numbers up on the score clock. Couldn't score, but all kinds of chances.
Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Nearing the midway mark of the period. It's a 3-1 hockey game. Lots of offense already. The Otters win it. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. And he slides it quickly to your boy Oven. Taken along the wall by McCarr. And now it's grabbed by Lemieux. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Erie's looking to break out. Works it across to Bolduc. Here's a chance on the attack. London's got the puck along the boards. Intercepted. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. A little back and forth. Moves it to the middle. Oh, and she whiffs on the play. Coughs it up in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Lemieux. Pass broken up. The Otters gain control of the puck. From the left side, they gain the zone. Here's a short pass to Yabor Oven. And he stopped that one. Bolduc's going to play it from the back of the cage. Here's a pass down low. Pass back to the point. Let's move to the middle. And that's intercepted. The Otters ready to go on the attack. Here's a shot. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Getting into the later stages of this period. Crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Tosses it on to Clark. Slides the puck across to Bill. The Otters have it against the wall. And that pass can't connect. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Official signals to the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Smart read on the play as both centers were tied up on the draw. Sends it over! And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. From the blue line, they take control of it. Oh, gets a glove on it to make the stop! The Knights win the draw. Lemieux got the puck in his own zone. Erie's got a hold of it along the wall. The Knights pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. That brings the period to an end. Ray and Carlin both off to get some poutine from the concessions. I'm going to grab some popcorn, and we're coming back with period number three in moments. Welcome back to EA Sports, the final frame of this one. Here we go, period number three is now underway. Well, it's been a fun one here tonight as the third period is underway. Ray, what did you make of the first two periods?
Lightning's players have been a turnover machine tonight. Every time they have it, it seems like they force it into an area where they lose it. They lose the puck, they're losing the game.
Quick pass to Clark. London's got the puck along the wall. And that shot goes off the side of the net. Roy's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Lots of time left in this period. The Otters are up 3-1. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And it's a quick pass to Bolduc. Berube's got it in the defensive zone. Centering feed! Oh, they couldn't complete that. Tyler's going to hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but no. In a close game, you want to be sure every time you do.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. She handles the feed. Berube's crossed the line and is on the attack now. Way too much congestion blocks that. Tyler's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
London's got a hold of the puck, and now he moves it to Bill. Gives him a jolt with that hit. London's got the puck in their own end. Moves it to Clark. Aaron's pass, and the play's broken up. No one home on that play. And they score! We've seen this sack before, Razor.
You get in that slow, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Erie's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Fires it into the offensive zone. Erie's got a hold of the puck now. Quick feed to your boy, Oven. Drops the puck away. Moves it on over to Lemieux. London's got the puck along the wall. Shot right in front. He scores! Now it's only a two-goal game.
Also, it gets progressively better for them, but they need another one. They got to throw a quick back-to-back goal up here.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Sends it over to Clark. Erie's got a hold of it against the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Can't catch up to the pass. Headman pass. Feeds it across. Couldn't complete the play. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Erie's got the puck. Slides it up to your boy, Oven. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Erie Aries got control of it now from their own end. Looking for space inside the D zone. Good stand-up hit. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. The Otters have it now. Quick pass across to Bolduc. Fires it on net. Scores his second of the game.
Now here's a little math for you, James. One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night.
Erie's all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
Sent into the offensive zone. Erie's got a hold of the puck. Here they come on the attack. Tries to the crease. Oh, a clutch save.
Tyler's able to make an outstanding save. His quickness and positioning give him the chance to even get a piece of this.
Erie's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Bolduc's carrying it ahead. Feed to the middle. Picked off in front. Now a quick pass to Clark. Not able to connect. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. And they get that puck down the ice. Picked up along the boards by Clark. Here he is with the backhander. Great save from in tight.
It's a really good save. In tight, he shuts down the area where the puck can go by getting out onto the puck, and there's nowhere for the shooter to put it.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Erie's got a three-goal lead. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And he was locked in on that save as play continues.
Tyler's no different than anybody else tonight. I mean, that's a good stop that he makes, but he hasn't been very good.
All alone! Stopped by the goaltender!
I thought she made a pretty good shot. The move was there, the shot was there, but the goalie just beats her clean.
Wrist shot from the slot. Big save.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
The Otters played along the boards. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Oh, they forced the turnover.
Erie's coaches have to be thrilled. Man, they played an almost perfect game. Intercepting pass after pass, but in the right spot, and they've just blown out their opponents.
And as the final seconds tick off the clock, the home fans acknowledging what they just saw tonight.
Ray, I don't know about you, but I feel like this official might have to go into witness relocation league in this building tonight.
Yeah, it might be a decent idea to hide the whistle, because the crowd is not very happy, and it's not going to get any better.
London's won the draw. Redirected off a stick. On the redirect. Here he is on the backhand. Turned out with a side.
Decisions we've all made them. Those guys just made one.
I believe the term is stay in your lane.